With Nate Arndt, teacher at Freeport High School. And why did you come back to Freeport?
I graduated college, and after that I came back into town, and I started here and I never left.
And tell us about your athletic career at Freeport High School.
I just played the three sports that I coach right now, football, wrestling, and baseball, the big three right there. It doesn't get any better than that. And just fun to be a part of the team, be competitive, and so I just wanted to work for it.
Thank you for your time, and thank you for being a wonderful teacher.
Thank you, Jake.